European Union is looking for using blockchain technology in education regarding this published Blockchain in Education report. According to the report, the EU explores the benefits and risks associated with the use of innovative technologies in schools and higher education institutions. The report includes 8 scenarios to implement the technology in secure certificates, multi-step accreditations, transferring credits, student funding and payments, verifying identities, and tracking intellectual properties. In the report stated, the research considers options for involving stakeholders in the creation of a decentralized solution that will simplify and accelerate the process taking place in the field of education.